Violence against LGBTI people is fueled by the dissemination of hate speech in the media and on the internet. Frequently, crimes against LGBTI people happen in a context of dehumanization and discrimination. The ISEHR reiterates that the right to freedom of expression should join with efforts to combat intolerance, discrimination, hate speech, and incitement to violence. Article 13 of the American Convention on Human Rights encompasses the right to express one's sexual orientation and gender identity, with special protection by the ISEHR, as it is essentially related to personal identity and dignity. The right to freedom of expression is important because it guarantees the right to equality of groups that have suffered from historical discrimination. It is useful in deconstructing stereotypes, facilitating the free exchange of ideas, and offering alternate opinions and points of view. Mechanisms to prevent hate speech could include education to promote understanding and combat negative stereotypes and discrimination against LGBTI people, as well as informational campaigns, training for law enforcement agents on the prohibition of hate speech and incitement to violence, and collection and analysis of statistical data in relation to freedom of expression and hate speech.